so. Oh no! Don't spit him up. Kill him! Kill him! Damn!
Die already!
Die!
Hey, fire! Yay! Oh, oh, no. Crap bag has died in a fire. Oh no! I think my subscribers are gonna think I'm a little bit psycho now. Hey guys, today's video is a little bit different. This is my friend Susie, yeah. And we're going to be killing her ex-boyfriend in The Sims. So just to give you guys a little bit of context, she was dating her ex for almost a year and found out that he was cheating on her the entire time, like from the very beginning, all the way through the relationship.
Like since before we were even dating. Basically like pushed me into the relationship and then had been cheating the entire time.
So Susie had handled the whole thing very maturely, like better than me or any of my friends would have handled it. So we thought it would be good for her to let her anger out in a healthy way by killing him in The Sims. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to try to kill him in every way possible in The Sims. So show her your support by hitting that like button and let's go ahead and begin. So this is her ex. We're not gonna use his real name for a reason. So we decided to name him Crap Bag.
First name Crap, last name Bag.
So apparently there are 11 ways for a sim to die with just the base game. I know you haven't played Sims very much, so...
I played like the original Sims.
Okay, so do you want me to do most of the controlling?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to make sure. Okay, yeah, Crap Bag has... Crap has no skills. Let's see, the first death is death by drowning,
his
so
house.
We have to make a pool.
Hang on, we're also missing something.
Hmm.
His parents aren't in the house.
No. They're out of town.
We'll prepare that. We'll pretend. Oh, yeah.
They're out of town.
Which is why he's gonna go crazy.
Yeah. And apparently die in 11 ways.
What?
I have to get him in the pool first, and then
it's
you put a gate
pool.
There. It's a swim here. And then now.
But there's no ladder? Or did you...
Right, so there's no ladder. So the Sims in The Sims 4 are a little bit smarter.
They can just climb out.
Yeah. So they know how to just climb out. But apparently, if you put a gate, like right.
Just lock him in.
Right,
oh my
along
God.
The edge here.
Wow.
We can just like wait for him to die.
Is there anything fun we can do while we're waiting for him to die?
We can go through all the ways that we're going to kill him.
Okay.
So the 11 ways that are just for the base game. So it's drowning, fire, electrocution, embarrassment, hysteria, anger, death by rocket ship crash, which that might be a little difficult to
do. I'm excited to see that.
It's kind of a chance thing, I think. Some of the other stuff is also a chance thing, so we'll have to see. And then cow plants, hunger, exertion, and old age.
This is so much more complex than The Sims one.
I know. So it's 11 different ways to die. Are you going to die, or he's just waiting?
All he knows how to do is tread.
I mean, he might just end up dying from hunger or something while he's in here.
Crap has reached level 2. Some level 2 crap right there.
Oh, he's getting sad. Uncomfortable.
Good. Are you sure this is how they die?
It says it's how they die. I watched someone do it.
He just had so much energy, I guess. Like the energy is struggling to go.
Oh, that could be it. Okay, well he just peed himself in the pool.
Now he's swimming in his own urine.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, he's drowning to death.
Oh, that's horrifying.
Oh God.
Is he dead or is he still alive?
Drown. Oh, there's the Grim Reaper on his iPad.
Oh, what?
That's amazing.
The Grim Reaper is very high tech in this
game.
Oh, game over. Well, save and manage worlds. First death down. I had to move him in a different house because apparently that one lost all of its furniture.
That's okay. It'll be like alternate realities.
Okay.
He's living in a different house and dying different ways.
But it's the same crap. So the
next
one is
now.
Death by fire. Let's try to cook something.
Okay, so also he's an expert at microwaving.
But you can't really cause a fire from
microwaving. No, I'm just saying in real life.
Did he say that?
Yeah.
Crap's new skill in cooking will allow him to prepare delicious, straightforward classic. Can you start a fire?
Hey, fire!
Yay!
How did he do that?
He's really bad at cooking. Although I made him cook like so many dishes. All right, no one's gonna save him. We're just gonna watch him die.
He's like, I'm hot, but I didn't mean like this.
This is not the kind of hot I wanted to be.
Oh, he's walking away! He's
where are you
like,
going?
All over
Crap
place.
Bag has died in a fire. Oh, no.
Not yet, he hasn't.
Oh, there's a Grim Reaper again. Hey, you look familiar. All right, so this is 2 out of 11. He's
done.
Dead. All right, bye. Game over. All
right. Like sucked him up.
Okay, next one's electrocution. He's gonna have to break this, I guess. We can also see if he dies of hunger in the middle of this. I think I can like lock the doors to the kitchen. Oh, that's not a door. So he can either die of hunger or die of electrocution.
Do we just have to wait for the TV to break?
Yes.
Die already.
And he just peed himself. Oh, it's just some exhaustion. Come on, wake up.
Come on, dude.
Die. I think my subscriber is gonna think I'm a little bit psycho now.
Die!
Die! Die already!
Where'd he go?
I went to bed.
Oh.
Break! Something break! So we can repair it and die of electrocution! Fine. This is so hard!
I'm excited for this electrocution.
I know! It's very violent.
Ooh! Didn't know Ray had this dark side, did you? Subscribers.
Always dying of starvation! Yes!
Oh, so dramatic.
Finally.
I'm so hungry.
Oh. It's like he's an actor or something.
A very good actor.
Okay, so we moved him into a house in Oasis Springs, but now we're going to have him go out in public, and because he's already feeling insecure.
So now while he's feeling insecure, we're gonna have him
pee himself in public and die of embarrassment. Yay!
Yay!
Okay, so he's getting a drink so we can make him pee himself.
There's a woman working out in the bathroom.
Friendly introduction.
Yes, strong, independent woman. He's drawn to her. Uh-huh.
Oh, she's feeling sad. This isn't gonna work out at all.
Ooh-ooh.
Pickup line.
Ask her gay question.
There's some other woman in here, too.
Who are you and where are
Eleanor
you from?
Eleanor Elderberry.
With him?
All right.
She's like, I'm gonna be
like, no! And he's embarrassed.
Ooh, and there's somebody else coming up the stairs.
Oh, yay, let's start with
she's
them.
Cool. Oh, I like her hair.
Keep trying. Keep flirting. What is happening right now? What are you doing?
What's
go away. Just go away. Okay. He's just getting rejected.
Oop, another
woman. He's feeling happy.
Ooh, and she sat down next to
him. Hello, okay. Let's flirt with you. Don't go to the bathroom. Pee yourself here.
No, don't do it.
Don't, where are you going? What? Oh.
Flirting with somebody else. Oh, flirting with another hot guy.
Don Lothario. Flirt. Oh, and he peed himself. Oh, he's feeling very embarrassed.
Ooh, are you?
About to pee himself again. Crap bag is dying from embarrassment.
Oh,
yeah!
No, all these people. And oh, God.
That lady's like, bye. This is harder than we thought. I don't know if we're gonna get to all 11 in this. Next, we're going to try to kill him via cow plant. Apparently, if you try to eat the cake,
it like lures you into the cake.
Yes, yeah. Isn't that so weird?
What is this? Like an anglerfish.
Oh, look at that drool. Oh, he's drooling. He's like, there's someone. Oh, that was so fast. That was so easy. Oh, he's dead. Oh, no, don't spit him up. Kill him. Damn.
Well, that was just a hint of what's to come.
Yeah. I was like, wow, that was too easy. Try this again.
Cakes and cows don't go together.
Not at all. They're not even, like, besides the fact that they both have milk in them.
There it is.
Oh!
Hey. Watch. He goes down. Oh, there he goes.
But, oh! Yeah, oh! Aw. Wait.
Like, hello, cowplant. Good to see you again.
This guy again. Okay, so now he has just built a rocket ship. Now he's in a house in Sulani.
He's moving around.
Yeah.
He gets around.
All different lives. You might as well, like, travel the world while you can. If you have 11 lives, yeah, I live everywhere I could. We're gonna have him go in this rocket ship. Explore space.
Yeah.
He was like, bye.
So it's just like a gamble about whether it'll, like, succeed or not?
Yeah. Weird. A distress call. Mayday, mayday. Crap is cruising through space.
What?
Yes! Attempt a risky landing maneuver. Die! Yeah!
What?
Oh! Mother of... Crap. Are we sure he can die from this? Technically, death by rocket ship is the same thing as death by emulation, since crashing the rocket ship only kills Sims by setting them on fire. Oh! Well, that was fun. Okay. You want to do the death by exertion?
I mean, we wanted to make him make his life kind of awkward and crappy anyway, so that was a fun little tangent.
Hope you guys enjoyed that.
Now to make him old!
Crap aged up!
I don't want that kind of crap.
Now we have to have someone like him enough to woohoo with him.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, I should also get some exercise equipment. Practice your punching, and then we'll get a girl over here.
Not correlated. At all.
Let's just do someone random. Eliza Pancakes! All right, practice your punching, and then she can hang out, and then you guys can woohoo, and then you can die.
A sign left side of the bed?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. All right, so Miss Pancakes, you're gonna signal.
Miss Pancakes!
That's what he calls her. That's what he calls her in bed. Oh, Miss Pancakes.
All right, woohoo with Eliza. Woohoo with Miss Pancakes. Die from overexertion.
Well, you should probably have him, like, do it again.
Yeah.
You know?
Woohoo with Miss Pancakes. Oh! Already! Crabbag is dying from overexertion.
Oh, really?
It's too much for him. And he's dead.
Is there anything other, like, any other, like, funny or crazy things?
Hysteria.
We should get him to do?
Oh, if he becomes a vampire, he can die from sunlight. All right, so we're going to do two more deaths. We're going to do anger, and then we're going to turn him into a vampire and oh, wow, it took the Grim Reaper forever to get here. We're going to turn him into a vampire, and he's going to die from the sunlight. So we've moved him into San Myshuno. So we're going to try to kill him by being angry, which might be easy to do because he's hot-headed. So let's go here.
Does he just get like so angry
yeah, that, he dies.
He has like a brain aneurysm or something?
Apparently, one of the kings in my royal series died by anger. And his daughter became queen and she was only a teenager.
Oh. Alright, so this is a guy dressed as a raccoon going through the trash. That's
sounds like a good bet.
Oh, he's being sassy. Ooh. It's a sassy raccoon. Attempt to steal a raccoon's money.
Yeah, do it.
Imply mother is a llama. Yeah. The raccoon has so much cushion.
Die!
Oh!
He's gotten the better.
Oh! My mother's a llama again, even though he's like, no, she's not. She's a raccoon.
Obviously, look at me.
Oh, he shouts forbidden words.
Oh! Like schlurbda. Whatever they say.
He knows English. Everyone's watching. Look at this spectacle. There's another guy in a raccoon costume.
Oh my gosh, maybe it's the wife.
Or the mother.
They're all rooting
for
him.
She's like, look, I'm not a llama. I'm a raccoon.
Hang on. Raccoon. You're just a raccoon.
Yes, yes I am.
Don't call me a raccoon. Don't. I will.
So we can't seem to kill him, no matter how hard we tried, by death. Or by anger.
By death. Can't kill him by death.
Darn. Try. So we're gonna do the vampire thing now.
Wait, where are you going?
We're going to the vampire. To ask to be turned into a vampire.
Okay.
And then we're gonna use the sunlight to kill him.
Sweet.
Yeah.
We're not crazy. People do this on our own. I'm just the only one videotaping it. All right, so this is a spell. I don't ever know how to pronounce
it. Vladislaus Trad.
Ooh, good. Asked to be turned into a vampire.
Phrase vampire lifestyle?
Yeah, suck up to him.
Get it?
Oh, I saw it. Asked to turn. Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it.
Do it.
Oh, he's bald. Ooh.
Oh, he doesn't bite him? He just like...
Well, he hypnotized it, then he bites
him.
Ooh. Strangely Ooh. Hungry. Appetite increasing, but not really for food.
What could it be for?
All right, so he's now transforming into a vampire. Woohoo! Yeah!
Yeah!
Power! is that his vampire form? Look at those boots.
Ooh, look at the shorts. Look at the skirt.
Okay, let's find some sun.
Raccoon! Get him!
Mock mortality. Even though you're about to die.
You could die, huh?
Go look at him sizzle.
Ooh, ow.
Ooh, gosh. It's happening,
That's
I think.
That's not okay.
Ooh, look at this.
I think he's not even resisting anymore. He's just like, I'll let it happen.
His skin is like flying off.
Ooh. It burns.
Ooh. Oh, what's happening? Oh, no, it's not. Come on, go out with a bang.
There could be dust of skin on
still
people.
Still wants attention even as he's dying.
Dust no in the wind.
No one's here to notice that I'm dying.
I don't have the attention I have always wanted. I'm just a piece of crap.
I'm dying. I was just crap all along.
Yeah.
Ooh, whoa. Oh my gosh.
It's happening.
Oh, shoot.
Final death.
Yeah.
Complete.
Yeah. I've done so many times.
What? I promise I'm not crazy. I'm just trying to be a good friend.
I mean, hey, if you're going to do something mean to your ex, I feel like killing them in The Sims is like the
better
least
than,
mean
like,
thing you can do.
And he's gone.
Why?
So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. If you guys have ever had something similar happen to you and want to vent about it in the comments, please feel free to do so. Let me know also the craziest thing that you guys have done to your Sims. I would love to hear your stories in the comments below. And I will see you guys in the next video.
Bye! Bye.